Clap your hands, stomp your feet, turn the jerky boys beat. You want it, come get it. Come on, baby, just hop with it. Have a peach, a plum, a piece of bubble gum. Clap your hands, make some noise. Come on, baby, it's the jerky boys.
I'm calling about the Saturday Night Fever.
You're gonna dance your ass off, I hope, because we're casting like crazy.
Great.
Are you psyched?
Yeah.
Is that great or what?
That's fantastic.
Watch me go, watch this. Yeah, the delivery boy. He was up here 5 minutes ago. I had to punch him in his mouth. He's got a silly Santa suit on. He's running through my hallway doing pirouette. And he's got this silly Santa hat on. And he's jumping all around the hallway, banging on everybody's door. What, is he drunk or something?
Clap your hands, stomp your feet. Turn this jerky boy's feet. If you want it, come get it. Come on, baby, just hop with it. Have a peach, a plum, a piece of bubble gum. Clap your hands, make some noise. Come on, baby, it's the jerky boys.
Now, what are the similarities between an elephant and a tiger?
They both live in the jungle.
Wrong. Because, sir, they are both marsupials. You understand me?
Yes, I understand.
And if you can't whip out answers like that, that man is liable to during a commercial break punch your mouth loose. Up there, jerky.
I can't
understand you.
What's up? I'm a crazy city fresh DJ.
I'm not sure what the purpose of this call is.
So, another thing too, I take a sketch pad and I make caricatures of people.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, but I draw them nothing like what they look like.
Let me speak to Herman.
Yeah, Herman.
Herman.
What?
What are you doing? Let me ask you something. Do you, Scott?
No, I'm not.
Does he have a tight little...
No, he's my best friend. I don't do that thing. Please.
Clap your hands, stomp your feet. Turn this jerky boy's feet. If you want it, come get it. Come on, baby, just hop with it. Have a peach, a plum, a piece of bubble gum. Clap your hands, make some noise. Come on, baby, it's the jerky boy. Let me see you go back.
Yes, I seem to have been disconnected.
That's a crazy bastard. All right. That's all. No more.